The swarm is engaged with Korhal's orbital defenses. We are ready to begin the surface invasion. My queen, your leviathans are in position.
Unleash the swarm.
We will lose countless drop pods in the opening moments.
We're sending millions. Even if only a fraction gets through, it'll still be more than enough to take out these orbital defenses from the ground.
Through the orbital defense network.
Zerg! Blast it!
Dominion ground forces have secured this area. Our bio launchers cannot survive without support.
I'm going to handle this personally. Send in all the drop pods. They should be centered around this region. Alert me the moment one breaks through. I'll make sure the launcher survives.
Launcher and its escort are entering Korhal's atmosphere.
Show me where it will land.
It will arrive here, my queen.
No time like the present. We are without limit.
Mistake. Setting foot on my world, Kerrigan. I will deliver you and your swarm back to whatever hell you crawled out of.
What is it this time?
The bio launcher is about to land. It will be vulnerable for a short period. Draken Defense Network is destroying most of our bio-launchers in orbit.
Which means we can't afford to lose the ones that get through.
Yes. Mission complete.
The next bio launcher is breaking through Korhal's defenses.
Boldly.
These gates lead to the Terran capital. Destroy them, and my brood can enter Augustgrad.
Good thinking. I'll break the gates open if I have time.
Our forces are under attack.
Make your peace. We are without limit. We adapt. Yes. Our
destroyed a gate. Move into the city.
A bio launcher is about to arrive on Korhal's surface.
Yes.
next bio launcher is landing in hostile territory. The Dominion base must be destroyed to secure the landing area.
Sons of Kor Hall, eliminate the Queen of Blades.
Your queen listens. I am the swarm. What is it this time?
Another gate has fallen. Flood their pitiful city.
The next bio launcher is making landfall. Prepare for its defense.
We adapt. It is time. Your queen listens. The swarm conquers all. Boldly. Time like the present. I am the swarm. What is it this time? Our conquest continues. The swarm conquers all.
The next bio launcher will arrive in enemy territory.
attack. Mineral field depleted. The final gate has fallen. Move quickly.
Zagara, take your brood into the city while I secure the bio launchers.
Yes, my queen.
Night Wolves, you have your orders. Remove the Zerg threat.
Retribution will be mine. What is it this time? Your queen listens.
Our forces are under attack.
The final bio launcher is about to arrive. Prepare for its defense. Boldly. swarm is gathering on the surface.
Destroy the Dominion's bases. Drive them into the city. It is time. We adapt. This world is mine. The swarm
forces are in full retreat.
Isha, have my broodmothers deploy their forces. Zagara, move your brood further into the city. Take up positions around the palace.
Yes, my queen.
It's time to dethrone the Emperor.
Your revenge is close now. Nothing can stop it.
Don't underestimate Mengsk. He is by far the most cunning enemy we've ever faced. If I should fall, you must take the swarm from Core Hall.
Flee? This is not the way of the Zerg.
Yet it is my will. You will obey my command and take the swarm to seek our true enemy. Find Amon. Destroy him before he can enslave the swarm again.
As you command.
Here you are, at the enemy's doorstep. It is almost over.
I don't think it will be that simple. It never is with Arcturus. He thinks around you, that one. He knows where you'll walk before you do.
But you've been part of so many of his plans. As accomplice or victim? I am sure you learned a trick or two, yes?
I did. We'll find out very soon if I was a good student.
There were so many ways to fail. I feared we would not make it to the surface, but we did. You have made us so powerful, but when you have your revenge, will you leave us?
I am one with the swarm, Isha. If we survive this fight, we have even greater battles ahead. We will face them together. You sit in that palace like a spider at the center of its web. But your web is falling apart around you, Mengsk.
I have seen more of the Terrans than ever before. In some way, I feel sorry for them.
How so?
They have their nations and their clans, but each one of them is alone inside. I wish I could help them. By taking their essence for the swarm, and then killing them.
The Terrans have no idea you're with me. They don't know about the Primal Zerg.
We will collect them.
You will surprise them. They have always used our psionic connection against us.
The Primal Zerg do not have this connection. The Primal Zerg do not need this.
Exactly.
Ultralisk strain ready for augmentation. Dominion laboratory discovered on Core Hall. Experimenting on Ultralisks. Able to turn research against them. Dominion Xeno Research Facility, Metis. Zerg inside. Can capture. Can use.
Mengsk certainly wants to keep us out, but we can use his own specimens against him. An Ultralisk. I can do a lot with this one. Hear me, Ultralisk. Break free. Fight to the door. Kill anything in your path.
Security Squad 4, what is going on in there?
Sequences. Noxious strain releases poisonous explosion, damages enemies in target area.
I didn't sign up for this.
Skirts of August Grad, military housing, supply center. Facility must be destroyed. Experimental nuclear weapons produced within.
The bridge is guarded by Dominion forces. Move forward. Secure the passage.
Ultralisks incoming! Fire the warhead! Now!
Sir, it's still experimental. We don't know what it'll do.
Fire the damn warhead now!
Analyzing damage. Radioactive compound infecting Ultralisk.
Make use of it.
Integrating with atrophied evolutionary path. Ultralisk strain Torask resuscitates dead tissue, revives creature.
Press on. We continue the assault.
What are these ugly things?
Put those monsters down and keep them down!
Cocoon forms upon death. Will revive momentarily.
It got back up! Oh, that ain't right! another warhead! I will turn this city into a radiated ruin if I have to. Another warhead!
Additional Ultralisks ready. Delivering now.
My car, man! I just paid that thing off!
Facility destroyed. Experimental weapon production no longer possible. We'll prepare Ultralisk sequence. Returning to Evolution Pit. Sequences ready for activation. Await decision. Complete.
Your broods are ready, my queen. The invasion of Augustgrad begins at your command.
Kerrigan, look at what you have wrought. Thousands dead, all for your revenge.
Their blood is on your hands, Arcturus. You made every part of this happen.
I have done great and terrible things, it is true. And I would again, to protect humanity from monsters like you.
You use words like weapons, Arcturus, but words cannot save you now.
Oh, I have other weapons. I just wanted to say goodbye, Kerrigan.
Our outlying broods are being eradicated.
The Terrans have deployed a side destroyer. It corrupts our own hive mind, ripping us apart from the inside. The field will quickly kill any Zerg who enters it.
Understood. Listen to me, all of you. The Dominion will launch an assault in a moment.
A diversion to keep us from dealing with the side destroyer.
Yes, and we're going to let them think we're diverted. Zagara, you have the swarm. Hold the middle. Stukov, take a force and screen her flanks. And Dahaka, this is your moment.
The device uses this psi connection you share. But I do not have a psi connection. I will not need it.
Exactly. Gather your pack. Let's see what your Psi Destroyer can do, Mengsk. The swarm is going to be torn apart. We have to shut down this field now! Dahaka, this is the central hub of the Psi Destroyer. We're going to bring it offline, permanently. The Psi Destroyer uses power links to extend its range. Disable them, and the field will shut down temporarily.
This field poses no threat to me. I will rip apart this power link myself.
Once the field is down, I'll command the swarm and destroy their defenses.
Then it is time to act. Essence flows. I follow.
What is that creature?
I follow. Yeah, yes. A Terran machine hides above. I will destroy it. I go. Watchful.
Zerg! Here, that's impossible!
The destroyer field is down. Prepare a hive cluster for combat.
The Psi destroyer is rerouting power. The field will reactivate shortly.
Keep me informed on its progress, Isha. For now, I'm going to crush the Dominion. Mengsk will suffer. Under attack.
Morph units that can attack flying units. Morphing Hydralisks or Mutalisks will allow us to destroy the enemy's flyers.
Thank you.
Energy spike detected. The destroyer field will reactivate soon.
All forces, pull back to the hive cluster. What is it this time?
Kerrigan, you and your swarm will never threaten humanity again after today.
Dahaka, the field's returned. I've pulled back the swarm. It's up to you now.
My pack is ready, eager to destroy the power link. This device reeks of fire and death. I should drag it to me. I follow.
Field. Strike now!
Forces under attack.
My queen, the Psi destroyer field will reactivate momentarily.
Our forces are under attack.
Retribution.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
There's only one power link left. Destroy it.
Terrans, we will break your weapon again. We come for your power link. Spawn, now will be your time. Collect their essence.
Warning, the swarm cannot withstand the destroyer field. Our forces must pull back. Arriving now.
I will take essence.
The swarm sees the end.
Under attack.
What is it this time? Hold me.
Must pull back. The field will destroy the swarm.
The swarm.
So much.
Your queen is under attack. Retribution will be mine.
All things change.
The swarm has met the enemy. Speak.
Our forces are under attack.
Additional primal troops incoming.
Right now, for the swarm! It is time. The Psi Destroyer is finished. Zagara, report.
We are pushing the Dominion into the Imperial sector now.
Was that your last card, Mengsk? It wasn't good enough. In 1 hour, either Arcturus Mengsk will be dead, or I will. If I'm still alive, I will set out to find Amon.
The fallen Zilnaga, a being of unknowable power.
There's no way we can win.
Then why fight?
Because the only other option is to lie down and die.
Well, I never wanted to die lying down. So, fight a god to the bitter end? That sounds like a worthy death. I am with you.
Whatever comes, I am ready, my queen.
Even if we fall and die in this battle, we've already done the impossible. We've shattered the power of Mengsk. It will be up to the Terrans to make something of the opportunity.
That means nothing to the future of the Swarm.
True. But there are still Broodmothers in orbit with their Leviathans. The Swarm will continue, no matter what. And it will be changed. Forever. Can you feel it, Mengsk? All your plans, and lies, and manipulations are crashing down around you. Soon, all the pain you've caused will come back to you.
I will remember what you told me, my queen. But now the time for words is past. Let us kill.
You're right, Sigara. And there's no one I'd rather have as my second for this battle. You've served me well, Dahaka.
I collect much essence from following.
I'm glad to hear it. I still need you in my swarm.
The essence still flows. I still change. I still follow.
That's all there is to say. Now it's time for action.
Swarm has evolved into powerful weapon. Greatest leader.
Greatest? Abathur. Everything I've done to the Swarm has been for my own revenge.
Queen determines purpose. When purpose changes, Swarm changes. This our function.
You know, sometimes you're not so bad, Abathur.
Unclear.
The Terran weapon has been shattered. Your swarm is poised to move. Only the palace defenses remain.
The northeast sector is clear. We're behind in the eastern corridor.
It's time, Valerian.
The evacuation is still underway.
I can't afford to hold back any longer.
Promise me you'll avoid civilian centers.
I can't do that. Arcturus would see that pattern in my movements and use it against me.
Then millions will die.
All right. Just stay out of my way, and I'll do what I can.
Kerrigan. The die is cast. This is the last day your swarm darkens the sky of any planet. Korhal will endure, as will I.
Nice quote. I'll engrave it on your tombstone. Isha, Zagara, Stukov, Dahaka. All my brood mothers, all my queens. Hear me. The time for planning and deliberation is past. Now we tear them down. Attack, and do not stop until they are all dead. Yes. they still won't be enough to save you. How many bodies will you hide behind?
I've had enough of your tongue. Men, wipe them out!
Our forces are under attack.
We adapt. Boldly, what is it this time?
Battlecruiser is inbound on your location.
There's something familiar about. Jim?
Let's finish the job.
I didn't think you would come back.
We're both tied up in whatever happens here today. We do it together.
Jim, thank you.
Thank me later. It's time you put your war face on.
Supposed to be evacuating civilians?
Valerian and Horner got that handled. I had other things to do.
All right. Keep that left flank clear while I go put a hurt on Mengsk.
Attack flying units. Morphing hydralisks or mutalisks will allow us to destroy the enemy's flyers.
Thank you. Your defenses could use some work, Arcturus.
You'll pay for that.
Attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
Our forces are under attack.
Fleet coming this way. Could use some help taking these guys down.
No time like the present. We adapt. We are without limit.
Your swarm is assaulting Terran forces in three entrenched positions. If you can attack these positions from behind and destroy them, we will join the slaughter.
Troops into the sector.
With pleasure, my queen.
boys are prepping to attack the Dominion. Heading out in a bit.
He's under attack.
Cruisers inbound. Might need your help on this one, Sarah.
Your peace.
Our allies are in combat.
Your queen listens. This world is mine. It is time. Retribution will be mine. Speak. We are without limit.
Getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
Our forces are under attack. Complete. under attack.
Stuko, your path is clear.
Understood. Let's finish this.
Our allies are in combat. Our forces are under attack.
Recognize that signature anywhere. He sent out the Odin. Sarah, keep going. You've got to finish this. Go on without me.
Like hell I will. Hold on, Jim. I'm coming.
Did it. The Odin's down for the count.
How are you holding up?
Don't you worry about us. We're still in this.
Our forces
almost ready to attack the Dominion. Move it out soon.
The avenue is clear of defenders. Dahaka, send your pack into the city.
Yes, we will feast upon their essence.
We're getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
Mineral field depleted.
Take command. I have an appointment with the Emperor.
Long live the Queen!
Ah! I'm surprised you haven't tried to escape.
Escape? My dear, I'm afraid you've got it all wrong. Did you think I'd keep an animal like you close to me without some kind of insurance policy? Clearly, you are my greatest failure. Now, at long last, you will die. Change of plans.
You can never suffer enough for all the lives you ruined, Arcturus.
I made you into a monster. Kerrigan.
You made us all into monsters. Thank you, Jim. For everything.
My pleasure, darling. Always was.
See my true enemy. He waits for me in the void, wielding powers I cannot imagine. I go to face him, having renounced everything. My humanity. My identity. The man I love. But I will not face this enemy alone. I am the Swarm.